Welcome students, today we are going to start our lesson number 11 in English grammar. Our lesson number 11 is past continuous tense. In the last chapter we have learned about the simple past tense. We use past continuous tense to talk about an action that was going on or continuing at a particular point in time in the past. For example, they were studying in their room at 5 o'clock. Neha was going for a walk every day of last week. We use the past continuous tense to talk about an action that was continuing at the particular point in time in the past when another action happened. For example, I was working in my office when the building caught fire. The children were playing outside when there was an earthquake. We use the past continuous tense by forming the past tense of the verb be, was, were and the ing form of the main verb. For example, I was eating my food when my brother rushed into the room. He was writing a letter when his mother knocked on the door. In this video, we have learned about the past continuous tense.